find where these machines are made, I might learn how to override them. Time to get Ulvan to blow the whistle, then Wadis to Baronite.
Nothing. anything better to do, Savior?
Still here, I see.
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. It shouldn't take more than a day or two.
No. You blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The Savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The Bristlebacks are defeated. You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chainscrape is open for business.
Yay.
And Olvind has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah!
That's more like it!
Yeah!
Woo!
Ha ha!
Yeah! Yeah!
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah, I guess I do. Well, the Chainscrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade.
You're
back? Better see what that Karja magistrate wanted. I have other places to be.
Anyone see where I put my...
Time that whistled me.
Olvind must be...
The way to Baron Light is clear. Get moving.
You're not errant vanguardsman. I will move only when the captain
when
says...
When I've cleared out all the bristlebacks, which I have. Captain's orders.
So they're okay?
Banged up, but breathing. And waiting up ahead for you.
But I was supposed to have three escorts.
I'm off to Baron Light, Wadis. Like Aloy said, captain's orders. You can stay here.
Abandoned to the riffraff? I think not.
Guess you're coming with me then. See you there, Aloy.
Well, now that that's done, the embassy can finally get underway. If I can get through it, I'll be able to track down Silence. Hades. Maybe even a Gaia backup. Guess I could head straight for Baron Light. Or poke around the Daunt some more first. And maybe take Petra up on that drink.